On tonight's show, we have sports, Mondo Rock, Leon Berger, and the Dugets. But right now, it's time for the Countdown National Chart Busters. Let's hear it. Okay. Cool it over there. Okay, I'm back, and with me now is my good buddy, Wally. Give me a play.
All right, Jimmy. Hello, Australia. As you know, our producer, Pete Solly, who worked on our album, also worked with our next guests at one time. So let's hear it for the sports and the new single, Stop the Baby Talking.
Okay, seated next to me right now at this very moment is Mr. Mike. Speak.
Hello. We got someone from our neighborhood in Detroit.
Detroit.
She's got a new single out from the Times Square LP.
That's right. Susie Quattro, Rock Hard.
Wake up, fellas.
Oh.
Hey, Rich. What'd you think of that Kate Bush?
That was pretty good. Isn't she a beautiful lady, Jim?
She's beautiful, and she's very intellectual as well. How can you top that, huh?
Well, I don't know. How can you top that?
I'll tell you how. We got coming up next Pat Benatar and the Jugites.
But right here, next up on Countdown, we have a singer-songwriter from Sydney and his band here, Leon Berger, and this is Take Me Higher.
All right. And that was Mondo Rock with their new single, Destined to Go Straight to the Top.
Of course.
Oh, yes.
Where else?
And what do we got coming up next?
Let's put these on, right?
Oh, that's right.
Because this next band just finished a great tour with Hall & Oates. And let's see, where are you going to next? Sydney, right? Queensland, Adelaide, the whole shot, the whole country.
Everywhere.
Okay. And as we all know now, it's starting to get a bit warm
really
in here.
Here.
So here's their new single, South Pacific. Here they are,
the Dugites.
All right, it's time for me to go. In fact, I'm really running late. I now present the host for tonight's show, The Romantics, with their current single, When I Look in Your Eyes. Take it over, Romantics.
When I look
Russ, how much time we got?
I don't know. We got at least about a minute left.
I would say two.
But we have
5 minutes.
Maybe you talk about our gold record?
Go ahead.
Well, all I can say is thanks a lot, Australia, for giving us our very first gold record ever.
And thank you very much for giving us the chance to come over and make our first Australian tour such a success. Thank you very much.
And don't forget, next week on Countdown, we have flowers, okay?
Okay. Yeah. All right. Okay, and right now, here's the number one hit for this week.
What is it?
Kate Bush and Bambalusa! Good night, Australia!
Good night.